All this week, our two intrepid reporters are panning the streets of the remaining Housemates' hometowns in a bid to find out exactly what makes them tock to the run-up for Friday's finale. Charlotte Hudson visited Crewe, home to both railways, and the one and only survivor from the original house next door, Jennie. Take a look.
You'd think a choice of 257 different destinations to travel to from this very station would be enough for any Crewe resident. Not so for Jennie Corner. She took her own fast train straight to the Big Brother house, but we've come back to her hometown to find out just what does Jennie do in Crewe. Oh, do you know, I'm feeling perfectly relaxed, which is just as well because that is the name of Jennie's hair salon. So, Raquel, tell me, if I was going to go for a Jennie look, say I was going into the house, what would I need?
Well,
hit me out.
She usually has a weave, which is sewn in, but she's gone for this, which is the packet of weaved hair, which
weave,
she glues in
100%
herself.
Human.
She uses this to remove her hair extensions. She uses this to put hair extensions in.
Right.
And for the days that she wants to take it all out, she puts in a clipping weave when you want to cover your whole head and just have that Victoria Beckham look.
Great. Marvellous. It's a wonder Jennie had any room in her case.
Good luck, Jennie!
This is the pub where, until very recently, Jennie worked as a member of the bar staff. And hey, it's not every housemate that gets their own chalk portrait done, This young man is apparently Jennie's boss in this establishment. So, Adam, what's she like? Good worker?
Very good worker, very fun, exciting, outgoing, brings life to the pub. And, well, I miss her, really. Really miss her.
Well, I certainly think in the Banners Stakes, Jennie is most definitely a winner. Take a look at this.
Jennie wins!
So this is the house in Crewe to which our liver bird flew. Yes, folks, I'm in Corner's Corner. So this is the Jennie contingency I have with me here. Plenty
Yay!
Of them.
Yay!
Friends of Jennie, what have you enjoyed most about her time?
Standing up for herself.
Yeah, being herself.
Yeah. She's a typical Scouse girl. She's honest and down to earth. I think she's amazing on there.
She's probably having the time of her life now, not without me going to her. Baby, babe, what are you doing? We've done the island.
And what have you been embarrassed about?
She paid a fortune to have her nails, French polish when she went in.
Every time I love her, she's
Biting your nails!
When she was first born, in the hospital, brought to me, you know. Mm-hmm. And when I see her on television, I get this feeling that I think I'd just start crying.
I missed her very much and I'm going to be very happy when she comes home on Friday.
Oh, that lovely.
Good luck,